Well, if you're a guest here and not familiar with us or our ways, that's fine. Just sit and enjoy. Be comfortable, if nothing else. But when you shut your eyes, look into the center here, spiritual eye area, sometimes called third eye. When you sing Hue, know that this is one of the most sacred names for God. Sing it with love and with reverence, and look for the light, listen for the sound. You may or may not have anything tonight. I'd be very surprised if you did, but just to show you how to practice it and do it on your own. It'll give you the spiritual insight that other people wish they had, but it doesn't come overnight. You have to develop this like any other skill. So let's begin with you.